And here's your host, Brian O'Conan.
So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of
Dead People Talk Show!
I am your host, Brian O'Conan, and ladies and gentlemen, we've got quite the show ahead of us tonight. I'm joined again by my charismatic host, as always, Abe the Beard Lincoln!
It's from my experience that those who have no vices have very few virtues.
I always say that. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get right to the show tonight. Our first guest, you've seen him in Mary Poppins, you've seen him around the streets, it's Dick Van Dyke! Take a seat, take a seat. That you died of a brain aneurysm in 2003?
What? Oh, Brimey, I didn't die.
No, it says here that you did die. It says that on my card. And my producers are saying that we have a clip from the funeral. Roll it.
I'm still here. I'm an American icon.
I don't know about that, but are you serious? Who sent him out here?
I am glad to be back on the telly, though. You know, I can still dance me a little jig.
Throw me bells! Skippy time! Skippy time!
Skippy time!
Skippy time! Skippy time! Oh! All right, welcome back. Sorry for the mix-up earlier. Our interns were dealt with accordingly. Isn't that right, Abe?
A woman is the only thing I'm afraid of that I know won't hurt me.
So true. Our next guest tonight is an American, a family man, and it's Buzz Aldrin. Take a seat, Buzz, take a seat. Welcome back to Earth. So, how do you feel after dying of that brain aneurysm back in 1983? I mean, and with living a lie, you know, with the fake moon landing and such. I mean, the moon isn't even real.
An asshole.
Oh man, what am I gonna do? First Dick, now Buzz. Oh, I'm ruined.
Don't give up, Johnny. It's the groove and the swing and the moving, Tony Bennett.
Wait, Tony, you're not supposed to be here till tomorrow.
I sleep in the green room, Johnny. It's where I get my freak on.
My name is Brian O'Conan. Did you just say that you've been banging in the backstage?
Yes, sir! The missus don't mind.
All right, well, we could probably just fit you in now. Mm-hmm. It says that you died from a bad romance with Lady Gaga?
Hmm.
Jimbo. I'm still crooning and swooning like it's 2019.
It's 2021.
Wait. Reagan's not president anymore.
Back to break. Yo, I thought I dealt with you interns. Welcome back, and what an eventful night it's been. Oh, excuse the blood. I just got done mercilessly beating our interns.
There are two things a person should never get angry at. They can help, and what they cannot. It's a quote by Plato.
Okay! Our last guest this evening looked terrifying for decades before his untimely death in 1996. It's the creepy, the courtly, Prince Philip! You're looking great, Prince. Miss the Queen. But you're not. She got a point. I don't know what to do anymore. The show is a wreck.
Disdains the beaten path. It seeks regions hitherto unknown.
You're right, Abe. I think he's finally croaked. Well, at least we have one dead guest, right? Oh, God damn it! Why won't anything work? Oh, I need at least one dead guest.
Well, thank you for watching, everyone. Thanks to Jimi Hendrix for your terrific performance tonight, and stay tuned for the Magic Singer.